Hi, boys and girls. Today I decided to take a field trip to North Beach, which is on the Chesapeake Bay. And it is a windy day here, and the waves are very high. I'm going to show you those in just a minute. But I have a little research assignment for you. Let's see if you can find out what type of body of water the Chesapeake Bay is. There's a hint in its title. Also, let's see if you can find out, is it made of salt water or is it made of fresh water? And one last thing, see if you can find out by doing research using Google what kinds of natural resources you can find in the Chesapeake Bay. So those are three little fun facts I want you to be able to find out, and you can share them on Google Classroom. All right, I'm going to show you the waves up close in just a minute. And I'm going to be safe because they are huge today. Take care. See you tomorrow on Google Classroom.